Welcome to Conversations with Teenat, brought to you by the Betikram Group. এটি আপোনালোকে সকলোৱে জানে চাগে বেটিক্ৰম গ্ৰুপে খুব বেটিক্ৰমী বহুত বেলেগ বেলেগ ধৰণৰ কাম কৰি আছে এণ্ড দিছ ইজ পাৰ্ট অফ ইট এণ্ড কনভাৰ্জেশ্যনছ উইথ টিনাটত আমি এটা কামেই কৰোঁ সদায় আমি যিসকলে বেটিক্ৰমী কিছুমান কাম কৰি আছে সেই তেনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ মানুহক আপোনালোকৰ সন্মুখলৈ আমি আনিবলৈ চেষ্টা কৰোঁ এণ্ড উই ট্ৰাই টু ইণ্ট্ৰডিউচ দিজ পিপল টু ইউ চ' দেট ইউ গেট ইনস্পায়াৰ্ড ইউ গেট ইনফ্লুয়েঞ্চড এণ্ড ইউ উইল ট্ৰাই এণ্ড ডু চামথিং লাইক দিছ এণ্ড টুডে আই হেভ উইথ মি আ ৱণ্ডাৰফুল লেডি শ্বি ইজ এ ইয়াং girl and she has been doing exceptional work. In fact, I had the privilege, I had the honor of meeting her when I was teaching her back in college. She was in the mass comm department of that particular college and I met her and I was totally enamored. The first time I met her, প্ৰথমবাৰে তেওঁক দেখিয়ে মই মন্ত্ৰমুগ্ধ হৈ গৈছিলোঁ আৰু তেখেতৰ লগত মোৰ এই সম্পৰ্কটো এতিয়াও মই বজাই ৰাখিছোঁ তেখেতে বহুত আগবাঢ়ি গ'ল মই আজি আপোনালোকৰ সন্মুখলৈ আনিছোঁ জুলি কাকতি Julie Kakoti is a young girl and she has been doing really fantastic work. Here she is. So hello Julie, how are you?
Hello ma'am, how are you?
I'm good. And it's nice to see you. You know, from the last time I saw you, you're looking so much better. I think you've been doing a lot of exercise, right?
Not much.
Yes. I think you've slimmed down a lot and you're looking very nice. So tell me something, Julie, in front of all our viewers here. You're a Guwahati girl.
Yes, I am.
And you were born here.
Yes.
And you studied here all your life?
No, I studied in Shillong, Barapani. Okay. I studied till class 7 over there. Then I came here and I joined KV CRPF, then AIMT, where I met you. And then now I'm in Guwahati University.
Wow, that's a long journey, right?
Yes.
Your timeline is pretty interesting.
Yes.
And as far as I know, মই তোমাক সদায় দেখিছিলোঁ যে তুমি এ আই এম ডিত মানে তুমি চব বস্তুতে আছিলা তুমি এক্টিঙত আছিলা এংকাৰিঙত আছিলা তুমি তুমি স্পৰ্টছত আছিলা মই জানো যে তুমি স্পৰ্টছতো সাংঘাতিক খেলি মেলি তোমাৰ নখ চখ ছিঙি যায় তোমাৰ তথাপিও তুমি দৌৰা দৌৰি খেলা খেলি মানে কি এইটো এনাৰ্জি ক'ৰ পায় ইমান বেছি জুলি ৱেৰ ইজ দ্য এনাৰ্জি কামিং ফ্ৰম
আই বিলিভ দেট ওৱান লাইফ ইজ দেয়াৰ এণ্ড আই হেভ টু লিভ ইট অল
ৱাও চ' এইটো কথা শুনিছে ভিউৱাৰ্ছ কি কৈছে এই সৰু ছোৱালীগৰাকীয়ে এটা কথাই কৈছে says you have to live your life which means she is living each moment of her life Julie has been doing very good work I will come to that but let me ask her about more about her studies Julie tumi moi jonat tumi AIMT mass comm korila mass comm kyo choose korila why did you have to choose mass comm
actually I was preparing for a NEET and I didn't got the seat for 5 marks I didn't crack the medical entrance so after that I was a bit interesting
for 5 marks
yes 5 marks
that still makes you a super winner okay
then I was interested in anchoring a bit so I thought let me just choose it because this is something where a society expect that a science student cannot be a part of so I just want to challenge the society let's try this one and I came into and at first semester it was really difficult for me to adjust because
mass comm
mm-hmm. because I'm from a science background and here the things are quite different
okay.
People are already famous in my class right. so it was very difficult for me to you know adequate with the environment
youtubers kismanu asile
yes youtubers they were anchors they were videographers and I am the person who doesn't have not much idea about all those things so that was my first time but slowly time goes I start liking the subject and I thought that this is the subject which is made for me I believe
wow super kan mur monot ase moi tumalok ekhon essay disilu kiba ta likhibole mo monot ase na classot moi I gave you an essay and you were the first one to you know
yes.
complete it and give it to me that is really good but let us come to something very important you I have noticed julie jetia sportsor meetot jay ba julie jetia ji kono bahira jodi kamot jay teo eta kam kore ji দ্য ষ্ট্ৰে এনিমেলছ যিবিলাক মানে বাহিৰত এনেই কুকুৰবিলাক থাকে নহয় কোনো গ্ৰাহক নাথাকে তেনেকুৱা কুকুৰক ধৰি মৰম কৰি খুৱাই বোৱাই মানে এনেকুৱা কৰে জুলিয়ে যেনিবা তাই নিজৰহে সেইটো এটা মানে এটা পেট এটা হয় কিন্তু জুলিয়ে এইবিলাক কিয় মানে কিয় কৰা তুমি এনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ কামবিলাক তোমাৰ দৰকাৰ নাই একচুৱেলি তোমাৰ একচুৱেলি এটা ষ্ট্ৰে ডগ এটা তোমাৰ নিজৰ ভয়ো লাগিব যে তাৰ কিবা ৰেবিজো থাকিব পাৰে বা সি কামুৰিও দিব পাৰে কিন্তু তুমি কোনো ভয় নকৰাকৈ সদায় তুমি আগবাঢ়ি গৈ তুমি কুকুৰ মেকুৰী যি হওক ষ্ট্ৰে এনিমেলছ তুমি খুব মৰম কৰা
ইটছ ফৰ মাই ছেটিছফেকশ্যন মানে বহুত ভাল লাগে like they can't speak to us, and that is why they you know, they doesn't discriminate between people. They love whom they love, right? So I mean, I believe that they need that love. They should not be, you know, discriminated in our society that they are street dogs and not something, you know, breed
dog. Do they
understand
dog, this yes. language? E bhasha to buji pai ne tumar?
I think
they
so.
They should not be discriminated.
I think so, because they are very good with me. I easily got gel up with them, and I can, you know, play around them. I it just got satisfaction.
Wow, great. Tasa, tumi from your AIMT, tumi jetia you did your like your graduation in mass communication, tar pisot tumi Guwahati University le gola, tar bikhoye kwason okoman, tell me about your Guwahati University, because I know it's a very very
yes.
nice episode in Guwahati University.
First of all, I joined after I completed AIMT. Then it was like, now what to do? So it was masters, of course, and Guwahati University, that's a huge university. I never been into Guwahati University or any sort of university, and AIMT is an institute. So
right.
We have a small space where people from same background came and we studied. But Guwahati University is a different aspect altogether. Why? Because there are different students coming from various different backgrounds.
Okay.
You know, to gel up with them, to know them, it's very difficult. And when I first joined, the first 1-2 months, it was very difficult, because they are like, the level of Assamese they people speak is quite differ from me.
Okay.
And I was a bit uncomfortable with Assamese as I completed my studies in KV.
Mm-hmm.
So it was quite difficult
Hindi
for me to...
Hindi te basic
ek one. Yeah,
Hindi.
I was very comfortable in Hindi and English. So, but later on, I think they start loving me,
mm-hmm.
and I also start loving them, gelling them, and now it's a great journey altogether. We have hostel funds, we have bunking class.
Hostel thaka ni
kita? Nai, na thaku, but they are my friends.
Okay.
So I went there. Like I never enjoyed that part of my life.
Wow.
I never been into a hostel, never. So that was one of my dreams, that I wanted to leave that life, and Guwahati University gave me that opportunity to, you know, skip the classes and go and, you know, chill around.
Good.
That was my experience, and altogether Guwahati University is a very good experience. It teach me to how to, you know, live up life outside the world, which
mm-hmm.
is the reality,
mm-hmm.
because nowwards I was living a life which was quite comfortable for me.
Okay.
But Guwahati University made me, you know, how to survive in an uncomfortable situation as well.
Wow.
So that is why Guwahati University is great for me.
Super, super. So you have a lot of plans, I know, but one thing that the viewers must know is your dedication and your commitment towards the deprived children. মই এইখিনি কথা মই ক'বই লাগিব যে জুলিয়ে এটা খুব ধুনীয়া প্ৰচেষ্টা লৈছে, যিসকল ল'ৰা ছোৱালীয়ে স্কুললৈ যাব নোৱাৰে, তেওঁলোকে কেতিয়াও পঢ়াশালী দেখা নাই, তেওঁলোকে কেতিয়াও কিতাপ হয়তো চুই নাপাব বা কম্পিউটাৰ এটা লেপটপ এটা চুই নাপাব, সেইটো প্ল্যান করেছে জুলিয়ে, আর তেওঁৰ পৰা আমি এই কথাখিনি শুনিম। কেনেকে তুমি আৰম্ভ কৰিলা, কোৱাচোন তুমি কেনেকে, হোৱাট এক্সেক্টলি ইনস্পায়ার্ড ইউ যে এই তুমি এইডোখৰ জেগালৈ যাবা আৰু গৈ পেলাই তুমি তেওঁলোকক পঢ়া শুনা কৰাবা?
Actually, it starts from আমি সৰুৰ পৰাই দেখি আহিছোঁ দ্য ষ্ট্ৰীট পিপল, দ্য বেগাৰ্ছ, এণ্ড it always had a dream of mine that I need to contribute something to the society to make it, you know, more beautiful place to live on. Then some of the situations, or some of the, I should say, issues that happened in my life, which actually, you know, all those issues accumulated and gave me that push that yes, you should do it now. Some of the incidents, like I was in first semester in AIMT, I went to Domino's. It's in Bhagar. I went there and I saw a family, and the mother, father, and their son. And there is a caretaker, which is a girl. And they were having their pizza, and the girl who was taking
with them,
yes,
the little baby.
Yes, mm-hmm. and the girl was looking at them, and they are not even offering her at
a
least
single
for,
piece of
yes.
pizza. Oh,
that doesn't cost much. They can
exactly.
easily afford that. But still, they all gave their handbags to her, and she was, you know, keeping it with her, and she's just looking. So her eyes, she just looked at me and I was like, she's telling me something and I need to do something for her. That was one incident. Later on, we all know that the dishes we use for eating, we never use for them.
Right.
I mean, in my home also. It's the same.
Let me clarify here. In my home, we don't have separate dishes for the helpers, and they are allowed to come and have. Amar logot, ami kuno dhoronor separate plate ba bati ba cup ba plate. Ami belegor karone. Ami kintu beleg manhu boli kintu ami bhabai nai. Teolokok khodai ami nijor poriyalor boli bhabi. Aru teolokok ami amar nijor table
I think this is the trend we should start.
Yes.
This is something we should start. We always have been neglecting them. Etu nokoriba, etu nalariba, etu nokoriba. All those things I have listening from like...
As if they are untouchable.
Yes, exactly. And I have listening from like all my life. So I wanted to do something and I was wondering why they are one generation and the next generation also become poor. Why is it happening? Of course, there is something lack in them. And when I met them, when I had a talk with them, I get to know that if something can actually change this trend of being poor and then again poor and then again poor, is education. That can really help them to cope up with their situation, to come out from the place where they are leaving and to, you know, to talk to the people as equal. I really want that to happen. Wow. And I hope one day it will. It will.
Amazing. So how did you do it? You have this place in Bhangagar,
yes.
Right? So you stay in Bhangagar and you actually, because one day I saw you cycling towards that place. So kwasun tumi ei Bhangagar thai dokor tumi keneke abiskar korila, keneke tumi goi palla goi?
The place juntu jaga ase tare ejon sweeper amar ghorot kam kore and the tekhedor mane son mane I whenever I'm free I used to teach him like the small things ABCD or then when I asked him ki aur kon kon hai I was very fascinating to know about them, so he told me that there are many students who go to school, some go to school, some doesn't go to school, some have work in their homes, so they cannot go, some cannot afford to go, and there are so many other factors. So when I had a talk with them, I was very interested and I went to the place, and it was my first time when all the students, you know, come together and they just, you know, sat on a place. I had a talk with them. It was very wonderful because one thing that I would like to share over here is when you talk with them, very less students have dreams. More students does not have dreams. Like maybe they are unable to see it, or maybe no one had guide them that way to see a dream. So I think that one thing struck me so hard, that why the students are like this, why they cannot see any dream. You know, they are living in a world which is good. I'm not saying that is bad. They are playing around.
But then nobody has taught them to dream.
Exactly.
Hopun dekho nai teoloko kuno.
Exactly. Maybe they are okay with whatever they have.
Right.
But and we have also listened ki jimanot thaka himanot happy wa. My concept is no. You don't need to. You have to grow up yourself. You have to grow up for the things that you actually need. And I believe they need that concept in themselves as well. So I tried a bit from myself, and now if you're gonna ask them what are your dreams, they are going to say doctors, engineers, gardener, and so many other things. And
teachers,
it feels so good.
So wonderful. You know, moi bhabu je tumar je ei byatikrami jitu jenuka dhonara ta tumi dhara loisa jitu this kind of a revolution that you are taking, this is catching up kan tumar lokot aru bahut manu ahi goise eta tumi okole asila prathomote eta lahe 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 moi dekhisu tumar moi post bilak pa dekhisu tumar you have been covered by a lot of different magazines, national magazines kismano Times of India, different magazines bilak cover korise tumar Guwahati University radio has taken taking your interview. And so many people have been taking your interview, like I'm taking your interview today. I am so privileged that you're here today. Aru tumar ei je manuh bilak to kun kun manuh tumar logot join korise students bilake korise na aru dangor manuh ase kunba
at first when I went there and also like everyone like at my age everyone want to do something for the society it's just that they cannot manage time or they think that it will affect their studies or their academic career and other careers as well what happened then when I joined and later on I asked my friends also that you guys please join just come one day if you enjoy be there and if you don't enjoy then just leave it so they come and they start loving it they start loving you know the kids love to them and now it's a great bonding between all our team members and to the kids
wow
and the kids also love them back
so what do you teach these kids do you teach them regular studies ohomia ingrazi black hikua na ki hikua black
actually most of the kids doesn't have cleared their base I mean the basics of everything let's say ABCD or in Hindi ka kha kha ga so I started from that
okay
and then now it's time where I have you know uplifted the study and now I have been doing the poems the rhymes and all I have been doing that
lovely lovely moi kintu bohut dina pa koy asu de moru jodi kiba contribution thake moiu kintu koribole kan ekebare ready hoy asu kiba jodi mane moi jua tu bisari ja kintu mane moi aru eta janibo khuisu ei lora soli khinik eta porjay loke he tumi porhabo pariba kintu tar pasot the next part will be higher studies
yes.
Did you, will you are you thinking of sponsors are you thinking of people who are going to pick them up and yes. adopt them or something are you looking at a plan like that
yes,
do you have
of course.
Future plans
of course I have but right now as I'm not registered yet
right.
due to several circumstances and it's very unfortunate that one of my like a very great
what
teacher,
is the name of your organization kiban
it's Chakshu
Chakshu
oh. Chakshu
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 Shu.
Okay. It means
and what does it
eyes.
Mean? Eyes.
Eyes.
Okay.
Like I wanted to give them a new vision in their life.
Super,
so that was
super.
That is why Chakshu. Recently, like during this registration process, I would like to take your name. I think you have met Arnab sir.
Yes.
And
yes.
he was a great part of the
I'm so sorry
whole,
about him. Yes.
whole journey, and he really helped me a lot. But. All of a sudden
he had to leave us
yes
that's very sad
and then again I need to start my process the registration process
but I'm sure
so,
you're going to find angels because angels are waiting to help you
yes.
and I think we all know that story ami om shanti movie kon jeta saisilu tate eta particular dialogue eta asilu hai when you have a wish
yes.
the whole universe conspires to actually help you out
yes.
so I'm just translating that from hindi yes. to english I'm just saying that je tumi jitu koribo jitu process ta jitu betikromi kam koribole tumi ulaisa e gute universe kore tumar logot ekelog hoi ase moi asu aru kunba 10 jon manu 100 jon manu ulabo june tumar roseli khini sponsor koribo
yes.
and I'm sure they're going to go for higher studies tumi jitu hopun dekhi asa he hopun tu tumar bastobot porinoto hobo I'm sure karon moi janu je june hopun dekhuai june hopun dekhe তেওঁলোকৰ এই বাস্তৱ হেয়াটো হয় আৰু মোৰ কনচেপ্টটো আই এম দ্য বেষ্ট টু তুমি জানাই
yes.
that is dream implement
yes.
and transform
yes.
you just need to dream it and you need to implement it and you transform yourself
yes.
when you transform others as
yes.
well so মই এটো কথা কৈ মই আৰু কিবা যদি আছিলে কোৱাছো তুমি মই যদি কিবা মিস কৰিছো and I don't want to miss anything in your life
it was all over it was a great journey I just like to tell over here regarding some struggle or obstacle that actually comes in between is maybe I just want people that you don't need to be always a part of an NGO you can you know help anyone
individually
yes you can help let's say if a blind man is walking help him to you know cross the road
exactly.
these are small things which actually doesn't take much of your time doesn't take your money but instead of that it will give you satisfaction happiness and so on it will like after helping the words they say is thank you it's so precious it feels so good that okay I have done something in a day and
Super.
And that's one of the thing I would like to tell everyone
that's a message that's
yes.
a message you're giving to the young people who are following you
yes.
because you are an influencer you are a very big ইম্পেক্ট ফর দ্য সোসাইটি আর যখন মানুষে এটিও একু করা নাই মই ভাবো জুলি কাকতি ইজ এ ভেরি বিগ রোল মডেল ফর ইউ লিসন টু হার দ্য ওয়ে শি হেজ ফলোড হার হার্ট অ্যান্ড শি হেজ গন আউট হেল্প দিজ ইয়াং পিপল সরু সরু লোকালীসলক যেতে কোনো পড়ার কোনো নাম নিচানে দেখা পো না কোনো পোহর দেখা পোৱা নাছিলে এডুকেশনের জুলি কাকতিয়ে এটা বাট দেখালে সপোন দেখালে আর এই সকলে এটা কয় যে মই ডক্টর হম ইঞ্জিনিয়ার হম মই টিচার হম মই বেলেগ বেলেগ ধরনের দিক দেখা পাইছে যখন ভাবিছিলে যে মই মোর দেউতা দুখিয়া সেইকাৰণে ময়ো দুখিয়া হয়ে থাকি লাগবে সেইটো জুলি কাকতিয়ে এটা বেলেগ এটা লিফট এটা দিলে আর মই আজি জুলি কাকতির কথা পাতিবর সচাকে ইমান ভাল লাগিলে কারণ মোর স্টুডেন্ট হয় আকো ময়ে স্টুডেন্ট হবলগিয়া হয়েছে এটা ময়ে ইন্সপায়ার হয়েছো যে ময়ো এনেকা ধরনের কিছুমান কাম করো আর জুলি কাকতি থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাছ ফর কামিং টু ব্যতিক্রম অন বিহাফ অফ ব্যতিক্রম অ্যান্ড দ্য এন্টায়ার ফ্যামিলি অফ ব্যতিক্রম আই লাইক টু থ্যাংক ইউ অ্যান্ড আই উইশ ইউ অল দ্য সাকসেস ইন লাইফ যাতে তোমার স্পন্সার্স ওলায় তোমার আর এই লোকালীখিন যাতে আরো উপরে লো যাবলে কারণে যাতে আমি কিবা আমি আমার ফল যাতে আমি কিবা সহায় করবো পারো তার কারণে মই মানে এইটাই মোর উইশ দ্যাট ইজ মাই উইশ ফর ইউ অ্যান্ড আই উইশ ইউ অল দ্য বেস্ট ইন লাইফ
থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাছ ম্যাম
থ্যাংক ইউ আৰু ভিউৱাৰ্ছ থেংক ইউ চ' মাছ ফৰ বিং এ পাৰ্ট অফ আৰ ব্যতিক্ৰম ছ'চাইটি থেংক ইউ